It's 1985, Pittsburgh's number one.
In Pittsburgh, yet again, deemed the city of champs. The sidewalks are all lit with Tiffany lamps. The populace fits into two separate camps. All the Steeler ladies and all the Steeler tramps. So many accolades, it's hard to take. Name most livable city and best chocolate cake. All the McDonald's serve prime rib steak. And Warhol's ghost haunts Geauga Lake. The Steelers don't come to win but disembowel, when they wipe up the blood with a terrible towel. Human rights groups find these acts to be foul, but the Roonies have made no public disavow. When reached for comment, Michael Keaton condoned the atrocities for which the black and gold won't atone. Cause the Pittsburgh diaspora still longs to roam the 50 square mile stretch called the Fedco Zone.
Pittsburgh's number one.
Number one, undisputed city of champions. Still getting our done.
Pittsburgh's number one.
From Patrice King Brown and Peggy Finnegan.
In 1985.
Best damn city up under the sun.
You're a recent Pittsburgh leaves, even corpses impressed. First I catch up some more rounds than a bulletproof vest. Zero rectors, common sense like Captain John Harkness. Every Monopoly card in Pittsburgh is community chest. We've stopped more invasions than Grand Central has lockers. Goldblum's got more Oscars than Sarah Jessica has Parkers. The Steelers leave no exit, just like Jean-Paul Sartre. And a force regards the skies from time displaced medieval archers. Forget Philly, it is always darker there. Jokes here are 20 times more jocular. Who wants to have sex with a pharaoh? Egypt's meet the fuckers, Pittsburgh's Pasolini style. We've killed more dictators than Pol Pot's got skulls. And make all film bills where it looks like Uwe Boll. And we're richer with history than a million Bob Doles. We're the word of God, fuck the Dead Sea Scrolls.
Pittsburgh's number one.
The Steel City's all-encompassing greatness is unquestioned.
In 1985,
buy Sam a drink and get his dog one.
Pittsburgh's number one.
Pack up the family sedan and have a visit.
In 1985,
we got so many Dead Saint skulls, it is exquisite.
Mine's not dead, just chilling straight Copa Valley. In this crescent so fertile like a Coca Pelli. Smoking those blunts with the co-wankapelli. Can't find me mom surfing, so hit my celly. It's amazing how everyone's a millionaire. Fuck streets lined with gold, shit's not even rare. Still city sidewalks lined with astatine squares. Radioactive, so no one's got real hair. It's cool though, cause instead we all wear gold wigs. Shower caps so that we don't tear our gold wigs. Going to steel mill and there you'll see gold wigs. So much suit up in this air, they're black and gold wigs. 3,000 foot statue of Mr. Rogers, home of the 1955 Brooklyn Dodgers. Joe DiNardo creates a weather, fuck a Doppler. Compose old evasive gothas like Zoroaster.
Pittsburgh's number one.
Number one, undisputed city of champions.
In 1985.
85 to 21-1, still getting our done.
Pittsburgh's number one.
From Patrice King Brown and Peggy Finnegan.
In 1985.
Best damn city up under the sun.
The sandwiches can cure disease. Pierogies blow brains from churches to BBTs. Pamela brings world leaders to their knees. And Beto serves pizza with uncooked cheese. Everyone in Pittsburgh has the power of flight. The Monongahela River is primarily Sprite. The Council of Elders have the second sight. And they commune with Azathoth light up night. So many Super Bowl trophies and Stanley Cups. The whole of Allegheny County's holding them up. You'd think this constant victory would start to corrupt. But humility's the active ingredient in ketchup. Rick Seabag goes toward every novel in the world. Dan Marino threw every football ever hurled. From Allentown to Zealand, no police kissed every girl. And God speaks directly through Donald Wuerl.
Pittsburgh's number one.
We have more sports stars than the Heat has LeBron.
In 1985.
More life draws to mills than the heat from the sun.
Pittsburgh's number one.
Drums are louder, sex more pleasurable.
In 1985.